Hello. I am Professor Yuki, and today on Technically You Quick Bites, we are covering generic routing encapsulation. What is generic routing encapsulation, GRE? Generic routing encapsulation, GRE, was developed by Cisco to encapsulate a variety of network layer protocols inside IP tunnels. It basically encapsulates one protocol into another in order to transmit the data or payload between two points. GRE are virtual tunnels used to establish a point-to-point connection. One of the greatest benefits of GRE tunnels is that within the tunnel it can carry any unsupported protocol that would normally get rejected by the public or private network. GRE is protocol agnostic. While the most common used of GRE tunnels is when a specific non-transportable protocol must traverse a public internet network. GRE tunnels are also used to establish connections with upstream providers for DDoS protection and mitigation. Because GRE tunnels are established between two endpoints, the encapsulated payload can travel through multiple intermediate routers without any interactions or payload inspections. The underlining or encapsulated protocol is unknown to the network, and the payload remains transparent until it is extracted at the receiving endpoint. Operational complexities. Since GRE adds a new header to the packet, it creates a new source and destination address between the endpoints. Mismatching the tunnel IP addresses with the physical IP addresses will prevent you from establishing a proper connection. Also, the maximum transmission unit, MTU, for Ethernet is generally 1500 bytes, except for jumbo frames. GRE adds an additional header of 24 bytes in order to encapsulate the payload data. The additional bytes will exceed the 1500 MTU, which will fragment the packet, causing slow packet delivery. It is recommended that you drop the MTU size down between 1400 to 1436 bytes to avoid this problem. GRE tunnels do not use any encryption to secure the packets during transport. Using IPSec with GRE tunnels provides for secure VPN tunnels by encrypting the GRE tunnel, ensuring confidentiality and integrity. In closing, GRE encapsulates one protocol into another and enables the usage of the encapsulated protocols to traverse over a non-supported network through its tunnels. GRE support multiple protocols and can be also encapsulated into an IPSec tunnel for additional network security. This is the end of today's session. Thank you for viewing our channel. We really appreciate you spending time with us. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.